Welcome. We are going to discuss Hamiltonian graph. What is a Hamiltonian graph? If a cycle is there in a graph containing all the vertices of the graph, then that graph is known as a Hamiltonian graph. And the corresponding cycle is known as Hamiltonian cycle. So this is called Hamiltonian graph. Let us see. Suppose we are making this is a graph. In this graph, there is a cycle containing all the vertices of the cycle, hence it's a Hamiltonian graph. Now, if we are adding an edge, we still see there is a cycle A, B, C, D, E. In this cycle, all the vertices are there, hence it is a Hamiltonian graph. If we are adding one more vertex, one more edge AD, then also it will remain a Hamiltonian graph. So this is called a Hamiltonian graph. Most important thing, there should be a cycle containing all the vertices of the graph. Now, then what is not a Hamiltonian graph? Which one will not be a Hamiltonian graph? Let us draw another graph. Suppose this is a vertex, 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 these are the vertices. Then see, we can't able to draw a cycle combining of all the vertices. Since it is not possible to draw, that's why it is called a non-Hamiltonian graph. If we are adding an edge here, adding one more vertex and the corresponding edge. Now, since it is a separate vertex of degree 1, we cannot draw a cycle, hence it becomes a non-Hamiltonian graph. In this way, what is Hamiltonian and what is non-Hamiltonian is clear. Now one thing you have to know, two criteria are there. One is called Dirac's criteria. What is Dirac's criteria? In a simple graph, you are knowing what is a simple graph. Simple graph means there cannot be parallel edges between two vertices. That is called a simple graph. In a simple graph P, that is the number of vertices, if it is greater than 3. And delta G, I think you can remember, that is the minimum degree of a vertex. If it is greater than or equals to P by 2, if these two conditions fulfills, then it is a Hamiltonian graph. Any graph which fulfills these two conditions is a Hamiltonian graph. Another criteria is there called Ode's criteria. What is this? Here also it is said that if a graph containing three or more vertices, that is P is greater than or equal to 3, and U and V are any two non-adjacent vertices. Remember, these are any two non-adjacent vertices. And if degree of U and plus degree of V is greater than or equals to P, then also it will be a Hamiltonian graph. But remember one thing, if a graph does not fulfill this criteria, We cannot say it is non-Hamiltonian. If it fulfills this criteria, any of the criteria or both the criteria, we can say it is Hamiltonian graph. But if a graph is not fulfilling this criteria, then also it can be a Hamiltonian graph. So these are not conditions to prove which is a non-Hamiltonian graph. These conditions are utilized to prove a graph is Hamiltonian. Thank you.